Hi, I'm Fred Anthony, principal of Harlandale High School, and this is also me as a wide receiver from McCullum High School.
And I am Darlene Roebuck, an assistant principal at McCullum High School, and this is a picture of me when I graduated from Harlandale High School.
Here at Harlandale ISD, we are family, and this community is our home.
I chose to come back to Harlandale ISD to serve my community that has given so much to me. I am very grateful and thankful for all the opportunities provided to me through my K-12 education, as well as throughout my professional career.
And I chose to work here because for that very reason, to come home and be part of the great family of Harlandale ISD.
Every year we cherish homecoming, but this year will be like never before.
The Cowboys and Indians will be on the field together to celebrate homecoming at the Frontier Bowl in the Alamodome this year. We want to invite our alumni to join in by sending us your high school throwback photos.
Visit our website and click on the homecoming banner, or send your photos to hisd.communications@myhisd.net with your name, school, and graduation year.
Whether your team wears green or maroon, we are all part of the Harlandale family.
See you at the Alamodome on December 4th for Frontier Bowl, Homecoming Edition.